I'm going to take the red hymn book, turn to page 350. Well, that's Pastor Seuss, who we've heard this morning.
Heavenly Father, we give all the ground, all the heads to this day. God, thank you for another privilege that we have to have this morning. Father, we pray for all things your will be done this day. We pray that we want to hear what's lost and don't know even three part of the sin. God, something can be served on that right now. We call you God, accept you for Savior. One who has lost the joy of life, God, we just pray that it be restored. Help us in just a little while, God, forget about the world and look to you for every need. These things we ask in Jesus' precious and holy name. Amen.
Amen. You know, the creation in heaven knows that God is worthy. The angels cry, holy, 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 continue. One day the Bible says that every knee will bow, and every tongue confess. But everyone here today, by our voluntary action, can worship him and give him the glory that we choose. There's much of the world that wants to disregard that, Brother Steve, and act like this isn't the Lord's day, but that's exactly what it is. Amen. He says, worship him today. Amen. In the sweet by and by.
There's a land that is fairer today, and by faith we can see it of God. For the Father reigns over the ways to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who watches me. Leads me safely through the
Three forty-one.
Over in the glory.